What's going on? I know it's been a minute since I put up a cooking video. Well, I just put that joint up with me cooking spaghetti for beans and free after Jumu'ah. But it's been a minute since I did a full-fledged show. That was a little clip. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be an episode right here. Tonight, I'm cooking. I'm doing something different tonight. Not tricky, but something a little different than what y'all used to seeing me do. I'm using a Foreman grill tonight. I know you're thinking, come on, Frost, you can do better than that, the Foreman grill, but it's going to be tricky. I'm grilling my broccoli right now. I got to season that up. And I'm making grilled scallops, grilled jumbo scallops, jumbo shrimp, with grilled tomatoes, grilled mushrooms. What we got here is the pasta, and this is whole grain pasta. That's what I use instead of the regular pasta. It digests a lot better, and we're gonna get it popping. This ain't nothing tricky to this joint here, man. It's just, you know what I mean, just knowing how you want your food to taste, you know what I mean? I'm doing this from a different camera, too. It's a handheld digital. It's not my usual camera. But, it's all good. The Foreman grill, I like the Foreman grill because the shit, it cooks fast and it's a little less of a mess than everything else, you know what I mean? So, next, I just gotta throw the tomatoes on there. Got these tomatoes, these is, smaller size tomato, smaller tomato. We need like two of them. Oh man. Rinse that off. And while I am gonna start grilling them, what I'm gonna do with them tomatoes is I'm gonna split them in half. See, I got the giant, you know what I mean? I'm gonna season them up in a minute. Now, walk with me. See how easy I did that? You can do that. You can do that. That's easy. You can do it. Nothing to it. This is average stuff right here. Ain't nothing gourmet about this. It's just knowing what you want to eat. That's what I tell everybody. If you know what you want to eat, you can cook. Now look at that. Look at that. Ain't that marvelous? Okay. This stuff right here, this is done. It's grilled, just how I like it. Some pieces a little bit dark, I like mine like that. Now peep what I did to this. I seasoned the shrimp real good and the scallops. I use a special seasoning, my own special blackened seasoning with garlic powder. It contains garlic powder, onion powder, and some other secret ingredients that I can't tell I had to kill you, as I once told you before. And I don't want to have to kill nobody over no food, so. Over here, they just waiting on me to dump them into the strainer. I'm about to take this off, slap it on the plate, and put the shrimp and the scallop on there. The shrimp and the scallops is on the Foreman, baby. You see it? grilled veggies is on the plate. I'm closing the gap right now. Look at that. Pea pot of foreman matched the rest of the kitchen though. So mean, mashallah. Anyway, over here to the pasta. About to strain that and I'll be back in a minute. Alright, now, what makes this pasta my own little thing is because I put my own little twist to it. Little olive oil. Just a little bit. And nah, this ain't no recipe either, so don't try to look my joint up. This is whole grain pin pasta with grilled shrimp, scallops, and vegetables. And my special little twist. You know what I'm talking about? Cooking wine by Goya. Hablo Espanol. Look at that. Just look at that. Whew. Hey. You ever seen? Look at that. That's beautiful. What I gotta do with this is, I gotta season this. Bop. Bop bop. It's hitting, baby. Now the backbone to this whole grain pasta, to the taste, is the Parmesan cheese. That got to be right. I just dumped heavy on the Parm cheese. Now I'm about to mix it up. And I'm talking about. It didn't look like that before, did it? And this whole grain pasta, baby. Now, about to take this over here because my main homies over here, they done. Now, some of these are dark, but like I said, I'm a dark griller. And this is black and seasoned on there, so to a degree, I like, if I'm making a blackened dish, black, which is blackened grilled shrimp and scallops, or with pen pasta sauce with Parmesan cheese and secret seasonings with grilled vegetables, got to be a little dark, baby. Everybody know I like it dark. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. Alright, we back. And guess what? I'm done. And this whole meal probably took like 20 minutes, if that. Look what we got. We got the grilled vegetables, the mushrooms, the broccoli, the tomatoes. Look, you know what I like about these tomatoes? Look at the juices. I'm gonna get a chance to mix those juices in there. Good fresh tomato juice. You see the pasta? Now, I'm about to fall back, listen to my Sade, and knock this grub off. Until the next episode of Jack Frost Cook TV, holla Jack hater. Don't get mad because you ain't eating like me. Get your weight up, not your hate up. Holla Jack.